Hi, today I'm going to show you how to open container in Wasteland 2 in Santa Fe. So, when you open the gate, your gate with Wasteland, okay, there is a container which has a stone door, so what you need to do, you need to take someone from the party and they need to shoot at the container door. None of the skills are going to work, so as you shoot the container, there will be safe inside of it, and then you need someone who has high enough skills of allowing you inside it. So you use that on safe. You're gonna find a Kevlar that inside of it doesn't have any strength requirements, so you can put it on one of your members who's lacking strength, learning from the rest of this episode.